Human trafficker is now behind bars. 27-year-old Christian Carvajal facing a number of charges, including custody interference and prostitution. The victim in this case went missing in 2019, and she was found by Miami-Dade detectives through an online ad for sex. Detectives arranged a sting to meet up with the 17-year-old girl for $500 in exchange for sex. The suspect was quickly arrested and faced a judge on Sunday. He is being held without bond.